bike and ready to march. Anthony Brown teaches at Graveney Secondary School in Tooting. He told me how he had to explain to his pupils why there would be no class today.
Are you striking, sir? And I said, well, a lot of people will be. And they said, oh, well, we think it's really good. My dad is striking. They've got your public sector workers. They agree with it. Their pensions are affected. So they've been really, really positive.
And quite a few children were there in